20-second tutorial.
How to add an appointment to your calendar in Outlook. In the left side panel, click the calendar icon. Click and drag the times you want to block out on your calendar. Rename this as desired. Appointment has been added to your calendar. To refine the time, double-click and adjust times as desired.
20 seconds is up. Thanks for watching.